Lord, the Roman hyacinths are blooming in bowls, and the winter sun creeps by the snow hills. The stubborn season has made stand. My life is light, waiting for the death wind, like a feather on the back of my hand. Dust in sunlight and memory in corners, wait for the wind that chills toward the dead land. Grant us thy peace. I have walked many years in this city, kept faith and fast, provided for the poor, have given and taken honor and ease. There went never any rejected from my door. Who shall remember my house? Where shall live my children's children when the time of sorrow is come? They will take to the goat's path, and the foxes home, fleeing from the foreign faces and the foreign swords. Before the time of cords and scourges and lamentation, grant us thy peace. Before the stations of the mountain of desolation, before the certain hour of maternal sorrow, now at this birth season of decease, let the infant, the still unspeaking and unspoken word, grant Israel's consolation to one who has 80 years and no tomorrow. According to thy word, they shall praise thee and suffer in every generation, with glory and derision, light upon light, mounting the saints stair. Not for me the martyrdom, the ecstasy of thought and prayer, not for me the ultimate vision. Grant me thy peace, and a sword shall pierce thy heart, thine also. I am tired with my own life and the lives of those after me. I am dying in my own death and the deaths of those after me. Let thy servant depart, having seen thy salvation.